Good morning, students. Yesterday I have explained you about the linear equations. I have given you a note of ax equals to b. Now see how to solve this is this way. Okay, so these three equations are given. This is from the exercise I have taken. Now here you can see it's 3/2, so you can take it as 3/2 also, or you can solve 2x minus 4y minus 2z equals to 3. So to remove this upon, you can make it a simple equation. Now this can be written as 2 1 1. See the coefficients, 2 1 1, then I can take 2 minus 4 minus 2 2 minus 4 minus 2. Then what is here? Here there is no x, so the coefficient of x is 0 into x plus 3 into y minus 5z equals to 9. This is just I'm explaining, you can do directly also. 0, 3 minus 5 multiply by x, y, z is equal to constants 1, 3 and 9. 1 3 and 9. So this is what you have to do. What are these? These are the coefficients of x, y, z. This is multiplied by x, y, z equals to 1 3 9. So here I can write a x equals to b. So what is my x? How to get these values? X is equal to a inverse b. Don't write x equals to b a inverse. This is completely wrong. So you have to do x equals to a inverse b. If you write this much, you get 1 mark out of 6 marks. So this is fixed. Now we have to find a inverse. So for a inverse, what is the first step I told you to do? You need to find determinant a. So this is my a. What is determinant? 2 times minus 4 into minus 5. 20 plus 2 3s are 6 minus 1 2 5s are 10, so it is minus 10. This will be 0 plus 0 plus 1 times 1, so 2 3s are 6 minus 0. So what are you going to get? 20 plus 6 26 26 2s are, so 2 into 26 minus 1 into minus 10 plus 1 into 6. So 2 6 is 12, 2 1 52 plus 10 plus 6. So what will be my answer? 50 60 68 not equal to 0. If it is not equal to 0, inverse exists. Now we have to find inverse of a. How to get inverse of a? The formula is this. Adjoint of A. How to find adjoint of A? I told you. So this is your A, and we will be finding if A is equal to 2, 1, 1. I'll not write again A because it's written upstairs. I'll straight away find. This is my A. Okay, I'll write it here because less space. So it's 2, 1, 1. 2 minus 4 minus 2, 0, 3 minus 5. Okay, so we need to find how to do, how I told you have to write a 1 1, a 1 2, a 1 3, then a 2 1, a 2 2, a 2 3. Equal to, of course, then a31, a32, a33. Same way you can solve all the questions which are having algebraic expressions x, y, z. In some questions you can see that you have to make the equations, like in 10th standard 11th standard you have formed the equation the way you have to form here also. Now what is A11? It's cofactor of A11. So you need to cross this. And before that, you write down here plus, minus, plus, minus, plus, minus, plus, minus, plus. So that you will not forget this sign. What was this sign about? Minus 1 to the power I plus j. So now you can do directly. Now A11, cofactor of A11, small A11, it is 2. So cancel this. What are you going to get? It's 20 plus 6. So 26. A12, cofactor of 12. So this cancel. So this is minus 10. So minus of minus 10. Then A13, cofactor of 1. Cancel this. You get 6. This is minus of minus 10 will be plus 10. Then go to A21. What is A21 here? So cofactor of this is 1 into minus 5 is minus 5 minus 3. It's minus 8. So this will turn to plus 8. Then 222 means center number. So 2 5s are 10. It's minus 10. So this is equal to minus 10. 23 means last number. This. So 2 3s are 6. It's minus 6 directly. A31 means this is 0, so cofactor of 0 is minus 2 plus 4. Minus 2 plus 4 is 2. Then A32, this 3 number. This will go, so it's minus 4 minus 2, it's minus 6. Minus 6 is equal to plus 6. Then A33 means last number, you remove this. It is minus 8 minus 2, it's minus 10. So this is equal to minus 10. Now what you have to do? You need to write it A inverse. So what will be your A inverse is equal to 1 by 68 into adjoint of A. Means the same way you have to write it. So what is that? 26, 10, 6, 8 minus 10 minus 6. Here it will be 2, 6, minus 2. This is my A inverse. Now what you have to do? You have to do X equals to A inverse B. So what I will do? I'll directly write here A inverse B. So this multiply by B, which implies what is A inverse B is equal to A inverse as it is 26, 1 by 68. 26, 8, 2, 10, minus 10, 6, 6, minus 6, minus 10. Be careful while writing this. You have to write in this order. Okay. This into what is your B? Where is your B? B is this 1, 3, and 9. So you have to write here 1, 3, and 9. Now multiply it. You know multiplication matrix multiplication. How to do? First row, first column, you need to multiply. So 26 into 1 plus 8, 3 is 24. Plus 9 to 18. Then next I'm doing directly. It's 10 minus 30 plus 9, 6 are 54. Then here 6 ones are 6, 6 threes are 18, so it's minus 18 minus 9 tens are 90. So what are you going to get? 1 by 68 into 26 plus 24 plus 18. So what is 26 plus 24 plus 9 twos are 18. So 20, 30, 40, 50, 68. So I'm writing directly 68. This is 68. What is this? 50, 60, 64. 64 minus 30. What is 64 minus 30? 34. Then this is 90, 108. 108 minus 6 is 102. So what answer you are going to get is 68 divided by 68 is 1, 34 divided by 68 is 1 by 2, and this is minus 4, I think. 4 is a 32. No, 102 divided by 68 12. So divide 2, 3 is a 6, 2, 4 is a 8, 51. So 17, 3 is a 51, 17, 2 is a 34. So it's minus 3 by 2. So this will be your solution. Is solution is solution set. Solution is x equals to 1, y is equal to 1/2, z is equal to minus 3 by 2. So this is your solution. So this way you need to calculate how x equals to a inverse b, how, what are the solutions. Solve the system of linear equations. In the exam it will be written matrix method. Even though it is not written matrix method, you have to solve by matrix only. You don't have elimination method, you don't have substitution method in 12th standard. If you will do with that method, you will not get the marks. So students, be careful, you have to use this method only, matrix method. Don't do x equals to b into a inverse. Why? Do you have any question why not to do this? Because b is equal to 3 by 1 and a inverse is equal to 3 by 3. How can you multiply b a inverse if these two are not equal? So you cannot do this. Be very careful, students. Okay, thank you. I'll give you one or two questions as homework. Thank you very much.